Hello YouTube, it's your boy Tesoy. Hope you're doing better than I am. The background is just gonna be a... Why is it so slow? Oh, never mind. So, let's just say, pretty much a pretty chill OS video. And then, I've been playing... I actually just streamed about, a couple hours. Just for, minimum 4 hours of that, Death Garden, Blood Harvest. It's pretty good. It's kind of like a Dead by Daylight. That's probably more popular. Dead by Daylight, full of guns and stuff, and more fast and pace. But this is just like a little glitch that happened. I was like spectating a game. It's so weird, but maybe I'll see that happen. But sorry about the background. My brother's playing Call of Duty. You already know how shit goes. Anyways, you guys, I'm actually in a real dilemma. I don't know if I'm going to buy Blood on Steam or PC or my console. I want it on PC. See what's up. I think you can get it. I only got 3 weeks and a half of Bloodline, so I haven't even seen the order yet. But catch you guys in the next day. So, long story short, I was playing Death Garden, Blood Harvest. And as you can see at the top, all the 5 survivors, which are right here, are connected, but not me. I'm allowed to freely go through this. Okay, that was weird. I don't know what just happened, but I can just fully go through this, which I shouldn't be able to. So when this game starts, what happens? And why is this all here? Is this gonna be the map? If it's the ice map, then wait, am I not the killer? This guy is? Wait, why am I spectating? Wait, I can't even press escape. I'm literally just an entity in the game. Wait, this is insane actually. That music is the loading screen. Look at this. Wait, what? So I guess it's just. I never realized that, in retrospect, how close people actually are. It's kind of insane. Oh wait, this thing don't load though. They're he's depositing blood. Oh! Why can I see all this? Look at him! Oh my god, that was disgusting! Out of that dude. Look at him. Wait, should I just commentate this? I don't even know what the character's names are. Oh god damn. Oh, shoot him up. No. Oh shit, they're over there. They're pumping out blood. Look at him. Oh, he's boosting. This is so weird. Why am I able to do this? What the fuck? Boasting. This is oh my god, that guy just juked him so hard. Look at this guy, that guy sucks feeling it. This team is killing it, bro. This guy doesn't know what to do. Look at him, he's looking for ammo. These guys are just shooting this thing right now. Oh. Look at him, he doesn't even know where to go. He's just trying to get as many joys as he can. So he can get more. Look at that guy. Oh my, the I'm kind of first time like, I haven't heard this card before, honestly. Out of this game though. I can't like press this game for some of those two. It's nuts. What is this glitch? Well, okay, the beginner player match or what? That was an S&D match. It's fucking hilarious. He got bored. What? It's just like another game. Bro, I think this is another game. Wait, shouldn't the killer be next level? No, last time the guy was next level. Was I technically host of that? That was weird. That was insane though. What the f- Yep, I think I just, Alt F4 this.